Hello everybody, myself is Surjit Thakre. I am the first Indian artist who has achieved a postgraduate degree in easel painting from the Academy of Fine Arts, Repin Institute of Painting, Sculpture and Architecture in St. Petersburg, Russia. I am also the founder president of Rariks Art Club, affiliated to Russian Center of Science and Culture, New Delhi. I have an experience of 40 years as a professional artist. Use blue paint to create a straight horizontal line, either just above or just below the middle of the canvas. This is your horizontal line. Now start with foreground with pure Persian blue. Apply with flat brush from right to left direction below the canvas. Now add some ultramarine and blend it. Now wash your brush and apply cerulean blue and blend it. Take some white and mix with cerulean blue. Apply the light tone up to the horizontal line. Make the edges darker than center. Now wash your brush and take crimson and apply in the same way towards the top of the sky. Now add some cadmium red and blend it with crimson. Now clean your brush and add yellow mix with cadmium yellow and apply towards the sky and blend it with red shade. Stay going left to right with your brush strokes. Now take the lemon yellow and blend the cadmium yellow into the lemon yellow by pulling it slightly down towards the horizontal line. Pull the yellow into the orange to give an even blend. Take pure white and pull outwards from the edges of the horizontal line towards the upper side of the canvas and blend it with the yellow and apply it just below of the horizontal line and blend it. At last come and see from the distance. If required, you can give more light and dark shade for the dimension. This is so easy, just thin the color with water and apply with flat brush. Acrylic paint blends so easily and you can keep going over it. If you don't like it, this is sunset at the sea. Now we will take another tone, little bit pinkish. Take crimson, vermilion red, orange, yellow ochre, cobalt blue, and white in a palette. Now wash the brush and apply one stroke of cobalt violet at the right side and blend it. Now mix yellow ochre and apply upper side and blend it up to the horizontal line. Take vermilion lead and apply it one stroke at the left side. Now take cerulean blue and apply freehand stroke at the upper side of the sky. Mix white, make a light tone of the blue and apply, blend it to the horizontal line. If you want, you can give some orange shade in the sky. Now take a pure white and merge it near the horizontal line. Now take orange shade and apply in the sky. It will give more balance in the composition. Take dark shade of blue and apply on the upper part of the sky. Blend it. At last, you have to come and see from the distance, and if required, you can give some depth by applying the dark or light shade. Now there is another example. In this composition, we will use different direction of the brush strokes. We will draw horizontal line with any cool color. Take Persian blue and apply freely stroke from the left side towards the upper foreground and continue the force to the down and then again upper side. Use different strokes. Mix blue, yellow ochre and red. It will become dark brown. Apply from the below to upper side of the foreground. Take orange and apply one stroke in the center of the foreground. Thank you. Mix Persian blue with little bit crimson. Apply from the right side down to upper side strokes and continue from the left side down to upper, touch the horizontal line again. Make a curve towards downside foreground. Mix orange and yellow ochre. Apply on the upper side of the sky from left to right side. Now wash the brush and apply lemon yellow and blend it and keep the horizontal line light. Now mix crimson with Persian blue, apply in the bottom of the foreground, which will give more dimension. Keep the strokes from left to right and bottom to upper. Apply the transparent color at the upper side of the sky. Don't leave any white patches. Fill all the white space with transparent Persian blue color. Draw horizontal line with blue or green color. It should be 1/3 of the page and put the curved lines of the tree. First, I will fill the bottom of the sky with light blue by mixing sky blue, black and white, and then mix some crimson and apply on the top of the sky and blend it. You can put some horizontal patches in the sky with dark crimson by mixing blue and white. Take sap green mixed with ultramarine blue, put the patch with horizontal line from left to right at one time, don't overlap, leave it as it is. Now mix viridian green and Persian blue, make darker shade, apply on the horizontal line straight bottom to top. You should use the brush in different angles. Leave white space freely. Now put some free patches at the foreground with dark and light green. Blue shades to make the lighter tone. Just use the water. It gives transparency of water effect. Leave the highlight just blank paper on or canvas. One of the first artists specifically associated with minimalism was the painter Frank Stella, four of whose early black paintings were included in 1959 show. 16 Americans organized by Dorothy Miller at the Museum of Modern Art in New York. This movement was heavily criticized by modernist, formalist art critics and historians. Some critics thought minimal art represents a misunderstanding of the modern dialectic of painting and sculpture as defined by critic Clement Greenberg. Arguably the dominant American critic of painting in the period leading to the 1960 AD, Reinhardt actually an artist of the abstract expressionist generation, but one whose reductive nearly all black paintings seem to anticipate minimalism. Had this to say about the value of the reductive approach to art. The more stuff in it, the busier the work of art, the worse it is. More is less, less is more. The eye is a menace to clear sight. The laying bare of oneself is absence. Art begins with the getting rid of nature. At last, you can do some details of the tree and fill the white space where you think necessary. Thank you. Now some final touches are to be given. Look carefully and meditate where what is lacking and give final touches with bright or dark colors as required.